A social democratic government in my lead will A. change and reform the government. It means that under my leadership, there will be a reform in the student government system. Second, under my leadership, there will be some change in how government works for you. We're gonna put more time and more effort into consulting you on how we're gonna do things. Under my platform, we will and we can do it. We're gonna make a referendum on a new constitution and keep building to ensure that you will have the right to govern and you will have the right to ask your student government to decide on issues that matter. Under our next student government that I lead if elected, we will ensure stability as well. We're gonna make new programs to ensure mental health security in SMNHS. That means, number one, we're gonna have a huge reform in student mental health systems in SMNHS. We're gonna make guidance counselor visits more accessible to students. And we're gonna keep building on guidance counselor visits that we will introduce on our first day. And to sum it up, we're also gonna vote for and we're gonna implement programs that are A, sustainable, and B, needed. We're also gonna create student life programs that are more effective, more needed. And that's exactly what we will do as leadership. As the leadership of our student government. In the leadership of our student government. Currently, our programs will be released. But let me just give it to you what student life programs we can. We might have a concert. We might have a prom. We might have an esports tournament. All of that will be on the table. And we will bring that back because we need it now. Thirdly, we will protect our environment. A social democratic government will protect the environment of SMNHS. The environment is a simple question. The question is how we're going to move that environment forward. How as we, as students, are going to reform and keep investing in our environment so that future generations of students will not have to pay the price of the questions that we have today.